No, I'm just, first of all, I want to thank Dr. Frazier here, our medical director. I want to thank the ministers of the historic Farish Street District, Dr. Johnson and Dr. McCoy, Central, and all the other people, including Janet Sherman, who is director of the Central Mississippi Health, director of the Mississippi Primary Health Care Association. What you may not know, and what I would love to bring to bear today, is the fact that 50 some years ago, and this is a historic occasion, a group of us got together because of major social determinants of health were taking so many people in this country, particularly minority people in Mississippi. At that time, 40 or 50% of people of color live below the poverty level.
I'm listening to Dr. Smith. Hang on just a second. My light's acting up on me. Hang on. I want to make sure we get this, so hang on just a second. I apologize.